Hello, everybody, and welcome to Boring Punk. This is another showcase for IG Collective, and I already like the mysterious vibe we got going on here, and I also like this cat. Excuse me. Go away. I want to pet your cat. Thank you. Pet, pet, pet. Alright, new game. Haven, Born Home. September 2nd, 2155. All mood, honestly. It's basically how my apartment looks right now. Are you okay?
What? Ugh, no.
Oh, well, thanks for answering my question. Ugh. I feel ya.
Ugh. Oh, that headache. What happened? The last thing I remember is drinking something red.
Maybe we should read the label before we drink things.
Well done, Evie. There's no time for a hangover today. Well, there's the data drill this evening.
Data drill?
My shift down in the bar.
Oh.
And where in this pest hole is my hand? How? Okay, you need a plan, Evie. Focus.
Yeah, let's focus up. We gotta find our hand.
Don't go anywhere until you know where your hand is. Step two, get rid of that mother of a hangover. Step three, do the data drill, get rich.
Ooh, I like the sound of step three.
I think that's all the plan I can handle right now. So, where's my hand? Should be nearby, I hope.
Where would our
there
hand
it
be?
Is. Must have been quite the night for it to just fall off.
Oh,
just do it, Evie. Pretend like you're a functional person and get your drunk butt up.
There we go. Up. Oh. That wasn't good. There's my hand. Don't you hate it when you lose your hand like that? Oh.
Much better. Much, much. Better.
I like our hand. Alright, let's take a look around. We got a vodka bottle on the floor. Cat bowl.
I'm sure I've eaten from this bowl before, but never sober. Even Foxina doesn't like this stuff very much.
Oh, is that Foxina? Aww. Scratch post.
I use human tools to care for my nails.
Ah, well, cats don't have the same luxury.
The poster stays right there. I'd like to visit the world, but I'm sure I won't need that map to do it.
Possibly not. Withered picture, family picture.
I like the photo right where it is.
I want to hear about the photo.
A picture of Kuku, Hassan, and me before I was recruited. Hassan and I were hot chrome on the streets.
Ooh.
On location data drills, selling rich uni kids back to their sobbing yuppie parents. Good times.
Oh my. Notable persons. Oh, we're getting
a
info.
A photo of me and a few former colleagues at Mitsutomo. We were celebrating a really hard rate on Eurograph.
Oh, postcard.
A picture with my parents before they abandoned me.
Oh.
I really need to take it down sometime.
Let's take it down now.
I can't bring myself to do it.
Ah, understandable. Old photo.
A photo of me bartending downstairs. I do the meanest orbital nova on this island. What a drink.
Heck yeah.
Dry food for Foxina. I'm always keeping some in there. Makes Foxina remember where her home is.
Aw. We got a glass. Can I pick that up? Maybe clean up a little bit?
Good idea. I don't trust this with Foxina so close by.
You can't trust cats when it comes to something that they can
Good
snatch.
Idea. It might still be worth something, even in this state.
Well, I'm just trying to clean up. I'm not thinking of money. Clean
I'll
up your mess.
My favorite glass. I miss permanent things in my life. This is one of the few I have. I don't want to clean up those glasses now.
We should clean up eventually. All right, can I pet the cat?
Shh. Foxina.
Oh. Hello.
Hey, Foxina, you fluffy little ball. How are you?
Oh, what a cute little kitty.
That's a good girl. You're a beauty, you know that? Of course you do.
Of course she does. How can she not know she's the most beautiful kitty in the world?
I'll adore her from afar for now. I don't think she wants cuddles right now.
Understandable. Foxina knows what she wants. Let's see.
Pizza, a beer can, ashtray, and laundry detergent. I'm not sure if that makes me want to remember what happened yesterday more or less.
Are we sure it was yesterday? That pizza looks moldy. Alright, well, can we make some coffee? We might need it.
I'd rather deal with this hangover than drinking coffee. I hate that stuff.
Oh, alright. Do we have anything for a hangover? We got a kitchen sink. Refrigerator door.
My refrigerator door. I am staring at the most inane things today, am I not?
I'm making you stare at everything. Alright, what have we got in here? Red herring.
I somehow doubt that carrying a herring around is the worst thing I've done in the last 24 hours.
You never know when you might need a herring.
Lab meat and lab veggies. The only real thing in here is the booze and the mold.
Oh, we love the mold in here. Alright, let's close that door. Oop. Alright. Let's head to the wardrobe.
Oh, my head is hurting.
Uh-oh. Oh. Where am I? Who? Who's that?
Trek. What was that?
I don't know, and I don't like it.
I hope there weren't any psychedelics in my drinks yesterday.
Oh, I hope none. Ancient computer.
An ancient CRT monitor. I sometimes use it for sensitive data drills. It still has its use, since it's not corp branded. Which also means no damn AI watching over your every virtual step.
That's very important. Can you go in the bathroom? We got any medicine in here?
There's nothing I need in there. And I'm not interested in drinking cough syrup for kicks today.
Aw, you're no fun. Alright. PA system?
I'm going nowhere until I've rid myself of this hangover.
Alright, well, what can we do about the hangover? Maybe in the wardrobe?
In a perfect world, here'd be dresses and suits and strength-enhancing nanofiberware. That world is gone.
Aw, that's sad. Let's see. Nightstand.
I'm really not in the mood to read right now. Let's do that after the data drill.
Oh,
there's my hangover pills. Delicious chemical freedom for the brain.
Heck yes. Take those pills.
Excellent. With the right amount of water, these babies will put me back into action in no time.
We love it. Let's get some water.
It's broken.
No!
The sink's not working. Pipes under it are broken.
What do we do? Where do we get water? Oh, kitchen or bathroom? Yes.
Let's not drink from the faucet directly. With my headache, turning my head like that is really suboptimal.
That's true. Ah, okay, we got an inventory, long drink glass. Let's see if we can use it
Haven's
with the sink.
Water may not be the best, but I still prefer it to the pain in my head.
Yeah, you gotta make do sometimes.
What? No, come on. Please?
No, did that break too?
Well, looks like Corporal cut us off again. If we're unlucky, the bar won't have electricity either.
Oh, no.
At least the glass is half full now. I'll need more to prevent my delights from turning my stomach into mousse, though.
Well, we can at least drink that, right? Oh, I have a gun. Nice. Partially filled glass. Wait, I don't want to look at Laura just yet. Can I get some from the bucket?
That water is far too unsanitary for any purpose.
All right, I hear ya.
Oh, that headache.
Oh, no. Oh! Who was that?
What the... Hello? Is there anybody there? Show yourself. This is ridiculous. The stuff I took yesterday must have been spiked.
I don't know if it was that. I think it might have been something else. The Lone Survivor.
I call it the Lone Survivor. I rescued it together with Foxina from a back alley. At least I think I did. I was pretty drugged up that night.
Oh dear. Let's see. Empty vodka bottle. What if we take the glass and put it out the open window?
Foxina's in the way. She'd scratch the chrome out of my hand if I tried that.
Huh, well, how do we get the kitty out of the way? Oh, I see. Put that in the bowl.
One's supposed to honor one's food. That isn't it.
Here you go, Foxina.
Wanna have a fishy, Foxina? Fishy, fishy.
Fishy, fishy, fishy.
Here you go, little one.
Aw, good Foxina. You deserve every fish.
The trick. Foxina will be occupied for quite some time.
Nice, and now we can get water out of the window.
I could get the glass through. I'd have to angle it so awkwardly it'd spill most of the water again.
Would the vodka bottle work?
The bottle is too big.
Shot glass.
This is what it's come to, Evie. You'll be drinking rainwater now.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Done. A shot glass full of water. That's blasphemy.
Better to be blasphemous than headachemous.
Done. One more time, and I should have enough water in the glass.
Yes, one more time.
Once more into the breach.
Whoop.
I hope no one I know sees me doing this, Drek.
Well, there we go.
I feel like making a smart-ass comment, but I'm still not sure those pills won't melt my stomach.
All right.
That thing once held...
Oh.
Right, the damn bottle won't open.
Aww.
I played around with it again yesterday.
How do we get it open? Cybernetic claws!
Okay, it's open.
Heck yeah, claws always work.
Finally. Let's down this baby and get to work.
Oh yeah. And...
Whoop. Damn, about time. What a hassle.
Oh, very much. But we did it. Now we can go to work.
Already feels better. In a few seconds, my brain should have cleared up.
Oh god. Oh no.
There we go. Hangover successfully exterminated.
I have
Let's get out of here and find Hassa. She'll be my meat guard for tonight's data drill after all.
Meat guard? Oh no. Alright, well let's go find them.
My head.
Oh no.
Is doing it again.
Not again?
59.1604 degrees north, 14.8669 degrees east.
Who the heck?
Stop. Stop it already. I'm gonna kill whoever is responsible for this.
I don't think whoever's talking is responsible for it. They sound scary.
No handle on purpose. I can't open it like that.
PA system.
Right. Let's get out of here. Door. Voice recognition. Owner.
Voice not recognized. Please enter passphrase.
What do you mean, voice not recognized? It's me. Drek.
Ugh. Technology. Ugh,
well, all right then. Door, passphrase, Frangelico Underberg Calvados Kalua.
Oh.
Passphrase not recognized. Please try again.
Are we locked in?
Definitely wrong here. How could...
Passphrase not recognized. Please try again.
No.
Door, passphrase, Frangelico Underberg Calvados Kalua Uzo Finlandia Firewater.
Passphrase not recognized. Access denied.
Oh no.
Feel as if something really bad happened yesterday. This all makes no sense. Door. Load override protocol. Evi evacuate 2509. Initiate security question.
Evi evacuation.
Ooh, at least that worked.
Initialized. What is the name of your favorite cocktail?
Oh no. The orbital nova.
The bombastic orbital nova.
Whew. Access to owner restored. Unlocking door.
Thank goodness.
least the last layer of redundancy was still working.
Can you be quiet? I'm trying to yell at my door. Oh. Foxina, stay inside.
Aw, Foxina, don't do this to me. I'll be back soon. I'm counting on you later. You know that Hassad needs you to help her guard me.
Aw, such a smart kitty.
I love you, little one.
Yes, yeah, she's a beautiful girl. We should shut the door.
Door. Voice recognition. Owner.
There we go. Is it locked?
My PA system. A little bit of security in a world in desperate need of some.
Who even knows if it's safe? Oh, that's definitely not. Alright, should we head downstairs? Stairs to the bar. Gold Klump store.
I convinced Gold Klump to get the same door I got for myself. Yes, making him punch drunk and tricking him into signing a delivery contract counts as convincing.
Eh, whatever you say. let's head downstairs, I think.
I shouldn't go down yet. First thing is to ask Kasa about today's drill.
Oh, true, that is important. Alright, let's go upstairs. Oh, is this where Hassar is? I like the rain.
Rain's actually quite refreshing. Like a cold boot for the synapses.
Exactly. Very refreshing.
Hey, creepy voice. Are you still there?
Oh.
Good. Looks like the day may be salvaged after all.
I think they may just be quiet. Alright, let's see.
I wish Hassa would have accepted my offer of installing a proper security door in her shack.
No, Evie, a bullet in the head is much cheaper.
Sometimes, I think she's straight out of a bad action flick.
You didn't just get her drunk and have her sign the deal, too?
Hassa, wake up, you booze strike. Time to give me some meat space cover.
Hello? Right.
She's probably still asleep. I'll try calling her.
Might as well. Hello? Hassa? Anyone? Not the creepy voice,
please. No answer.
Please.
Calm's off.
Oh, that's not good.
I can't do the drill alone. I need her to drag me out if I get iced.
Can we get in through the window?
This shack, she prefers...
Let's see.
Hassa! Wake up, you reserva svenska!
Sleeping like a brick, apparently.
I think she may be dead. Or maybe I'm just nervous. Can I claw through the door? Oh, there's a puddle.
I've drunk enough water for now.
You don't want to drink puddle water, but it's delicious.
I'm going to at least rescue Hassa's favorite shirt.
Yeah, that might be important.
I'm not interested.
I got your shirt.
Hassa, if you don't wake up, I swear I'll shoot the door.
Yeah, you said a bullet was better, right?
Not a chance.
All right, that's it. Give me that gun. We're shooting the door.
A gunshot will wake her up. No way her instincts will let her sleep after that.
Unless she's dead. That could be a very real possibility. Careful, it might be metal. Oh, that works too.
Who? What? I'm gonna get you, you little dreckhead.
Chill, Hassa. It's me. I couldn't get you to wake up. All good.
All good. All good. I nearly had an heart attack. I aren't all crammed up like you. Oh, give me a second, you lunatic.
I am a bit of a lunatic.
Sorry, but I needed you awake.
And now tell me why you wasted a slug to wake me up.
You promised you'd meet guard me today's drill, tried calling you, your comm off or something, what in Thor's underpants happened yesterday, what did we do? Think your father's gonna lop off my head for missing my shift? Let's ask the questions. What happened yesterday?
What in Thor's underpants happened yesterday? What did we do?
That is a very good question. I don't remember much either.
Aw, man.
We started drinking some fancy new nano cocktail. You tried. Flirt with that rogue android.
Did you have to add the pathetically part?
I always judge.
Oh, okay, well.
At one point, I had to scare some gangers away. When I came back, you were taking a bet about being able to hack some node I never heard of. Then all I remember is you on the floor twitching like you've been iced and us all laughing at you. And more drinks. Now that I say it like that, you okay, sis?
No. Been hearing a strange voice in my head. Let's be honest.
No. I've been hearing a strange voice in my head. I thought it was the drugs at first. But you didn't mention any.
There weren't any.
Then I'm not so sure anymore what this is. Maybe I got fried. Gonna need to check my deck.
Better safe than sorry.
Psychosis is the last thing I need right now.
What is ice stand
quick too? Anything else you want?
Let's see. Tried calling you, your comm off or something?
I tried calling you. Your comm off or something?
Nah. I kept it on in case you got yourself some 2-meter-tall problems again.
I tried calling you. Net connection was off.
Nonsense. I know I didn't turn it off. Let me call you.
Not getting anything.
Your comm is offline, not mine.
Oh?
You still on drugs, Evan?
Impossible. I'll check.
Something really whack is going on.
Actually, the whole net is down.
Oh.
I can still access Buckabot, but everything official? Down. Trek. Something big's going down. Haven is completely cut off.
That's not good.
What'd you do this time?
I didn't do anything.
Me? I think. Maybe.
Maybe.
Hopefully.
I'm just messing with you, Prudes. Not even you with such hot stuff. You can bang up a whole district and drink like a hobo at the same time.
You underestimate my power.
Still scary, though. There's another thing, though.
Okay. Let's see. Your clothes, yeah, I saved
clothes
your clothes.
You hung up yesterday.
I saved one of them.
Wet now, by the way.
What clothes?
You must have hung up your clothes when we came back up yesterday. Don't worry, though. I saved your favorite shirt.
It was already soaking wet, but...
No idea why I did that. Oh, if I weren't a walking corpse, I'd punch myself.
I can get you some rainwater and hangover pills if you want. Later.
You got it.
You think your father's gonna lop off my head?
I think your father's gonna lop my head off for missing my shift.
Yep.
Oh. Crack. Damn it.
Yep.
Shouldn't you be downstairs right now, too? At the door?
Yep.
So he's gonna lop off your head, too?
Yep.
Yep.
Drek.
Yep.
Yep.
Thanks for the stimulating exchange.
Yep.
Yep.
Okay, last but not least.
You promised you'd meat guard me on today's drill. Still up for that?
Evie, no. No way. I'm hungover as Drek. Come on. You survived without me one time.
Oh, but you promised. Please. All you gotta do is unplug me.
For real? All you gotta do is unplug me if Drek goes down.
I really don't want to. Everything hurts. And it's all your fault.
Oh. Sure.
Every time we party, you say it's my fault. And it is, but that's beside the point. No. I'll give you 20%.
No.
25%.
I said no. Now go away before I punch your lights out, sister.
30%?
30%, and you get me some proper air of the dog. They say to always start with what you start with. Bring me that.
But I have no clue what we had last night.
Neither do I. Not my problem.
Oh.
You're the worst. You know that, right?
Yep.
You're the worst, too.
I'll be going.
I'll be going, Huss.
See you later, Sparrow.
Well, looks like we have some stuff to get if we're gonna have this workout. Which means we'll probably have to go down to the bar. But I think we're gonna save that for next time. I'm very intrigued. What the heck did we get into last night? There's probably a lot of stuff we didn't know and don't remember, especially about the voice. And, oh goodness, I can't even imagine what else we did. Haven's completely cut off? How in the world did that happen? I guess we'll have to find out next time. Thank you guys for watching. Thanks again to IG Collective for the chance to showcase this game. Remember to take care of yourselves, alternate between drinking alcohol and water, and have a good day.